I'm sitting in front of Nordstrom, flagship store in New York City, and enjoying the beautiful day. I'm waiting for my friend to get here, and we are going to do some Christmas shopping inside. I'm going to start with the back section and show you what's around. Hello! They have some Christmas decoration, Christmas music playing. Very pleasant. I love Nordstrom and I love this particular store as well, so very excited. Start with some Starbucks right next to the door, and this is the first one that caught my eye. Gorgeous and perfect for the season, but not only. This one is adorable, day to night. And this is a super cute with the most beautiful blue. I hope it translates on camera how beautiful it is in person. And this one is very festive as well. All of them absolutely adorable. I love this brand. I have a few of their bags and highly recommending them. Some Coach goodness here. This one is the most adorable thing. Look at this little baby, so pretty. And this one is very interesting. If you're a Louis Vuitton fan but don't want to spend crazy Louis Vuitton money, I think this will do it for you. Love this red one right here, so pretty. Moving on to Tory Burch. I've been thinking to buy one of these bags because they're very pretty in a solid color, not in a multicolor, but this one is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. I love this Tory Burch bucket bag. This is an absolute perfection. The color is gorgeous and the bag is very well made. It will look good with what I'm wearing today. So pretty. $458. This is another gorgeous bag from Tory Burch. It has a very long strap. I wish they had an additional chain to make it more evening, but you can always add that. So gorgeous. The bucket bag come in other colors and patterns. There is the black one, super cute as well. Very deep burgundy and Tory Burch logo. And this one is with the logo as well and is in the same beautiful brown color. So pretty. A lot of good stuff in the Tory Burch section. This is what I meant for the other bag. This one already comes with a chain and you can just remove the long one and wear it as an evening bag. The Eleanor is the most popular style now from Tory Burch and it comes in so many cute colors. You can see the embellishment here better. They're all very pretty. This bag caught my eye straight away. $400. This is a Kurt Geyer and oh my god, look at how gorgeous this is. Absolute perfection. It's quite heavy too. Very beautiful bag. And also comes with white and gold pearls. So adorable. So many cute bucket bags today. This one is C by Chloe. Mini version and super adorable. Small cell section right here with Kate Spade, Marc Jacobs, another Marc Jacobs. This Coach is on sale. More Coach on sale right here. I recently found this on a great price, so follow me on Instagram if you want to know where all these deals are happening live online, because I post there daily. So this small Burberry section, I was looking at the glasses, but then this caught my attention. If you want to look fabulous, this is the piece. $ rent is $1,990. Belts. The purple one is really cute. It looks more pastel, light purple in person. On my camera looks more bluish. And gorgeous scarves. This one is so pretty. Of course, I can't resist good sunglasses. This is the Dior sunglasses section. I'm eyeing this, but I'm gonna wait for them to go on sale because I know they're gonna be on sale in the next 2-3 months probably. There were a lot of visors on sale in the last few months, the other version in the lighter colors. This is the newest one. Already on the shoes floor, and this is the first thing I see. Gorgeous YSL boots. They are so pretty. They're probably taller than me, but I can dream about them. Love this. I have the shoes. So pretty. The prices are going out of control. These are $16.95 right now, but they're gorgeous and probably worth it. Let's see what's new in the back section. Oh, here is classics. I love a good Saint Laurent bag. They're all very, very pretty. This crossbody is perfect because it's quite spacious and you can put a lot of things inside. I haven't seen this one in person before. It comes in two sizes. The sunset in the croc is absolutely gorgeous. Love the color of the hardware. Just a gorgeous, gorgeous bag. Very structured, very well made. Also comes in the white, more of an ivory than pure white. One of my favorite styles. Some belts. They give you just enough logo. And this one is also very pretty. It comes with a strap. The strap is tucked inside. And this is another one that I love so much. Lately I've been eyeing a lot of green bags, and this one is so pretty. This is more of a small work bag. Very, very pretty. The color is gorgeous, and this one is an actual work size. So many things to buy in Saint Laurent. Not a huge fan of this, but maybe I can like them eventually. But probably my least favorite style from what they're offering right now. These little clutches are absolutely stunning. Look at the colors. The metallic pink is so pretty. Let's see what Christian Louboutin has to offer. Some French people are annoyed by the way we say Christian Louboutin here in the States. They insist we say Christian Louboutin, but it is what it is. This bag is absolutely gorgeous. I have very similar to this one, but it's patent and suede, and they're very, very comfortable. This boot here is perfection. The light is showing them a little bit off color. They're pure black with silver studs. Gorgeous. They have different version of this stud. This is a gorgeous stiletto up there. And I personally love this one right here. This is pretty as well. And this cute little bag. This is always a sign that I like to see. All these styles right here are on sale. And I'm gonna show you some prices now. this booty, $7.77 right now. This one is $5.97 from $9.95. This is a good price for them. They're fabric though, they're not leather. And they have these two boots. I love the blue metallic one, it's so gorgeous. And it's now $1,137 from $18.90. They're so pretty. This one is on sale. I'm trying to show you the color. The color is very pretty with these mini studs. $5.37. This one is snake skin. $8.37. They also have flats and sneakers on sale. These are super cute. Let's see the price. The price is $5.37. These are super, super cute. These are super cute. These are like candy. So pretty. And they are $5.37 also. Very cute styles. Let's see this flat right here. $4.77 from $7.95. A lot of pretty small leather goods. This cosmetic pouch right here is so gorgeous. OMG, I'm in love. And look at this sparkle. This bag is insane. Okay, now we are talking. I haven't seen this bag in person. This is my first time and it's absolutely stunning. I like this new larger studs and they are gorgeous. Let me see. Oh, they have it in this tote right here as well. I'm not into totes. If you follow me on Instagram, you probably heard that million times, but this one is very good and probably will be perfect for travel. But this one, I'm back here because this one is the most gorgeous bag. So pretty. Just saw these little cuties and I have to show it to you because they are so adorable but so tiny. I'm not sure that you can even put your phone in it and the price is quite up there, but they're adorable. I don't know how practical, but very adorable. Also in this cute orange. And in some fur, I am not into fur, so I'm just showing you the colorful ones. The brand is Era or Era, one or the other, I'm not exactly sure. But in case you're interested, this is the brand right here. Quick stop for this Alexander Wang. They are beyond fabulous. I mean, just look at this sparkle. They're absolutely gorgeous and they're $6.95. My gorgeous friend is going to model this off-white bag for us because she fell in love with it and I was asking her if it's comfortable on the arm and she's checking this and you let us know. Is it comfortable, Lucia?
It is, but if it's not full all the way, like you see,
okay,
how it's full,
it needs
now,
to be so less stuff than this.
Yes, it slips off the shoulder.
But the question is if you look good if it's less stuffed. But it's, yeah, a pretty bag though. It's a very unique bag. And there is a smaller version in a lighter color. What color is this? This is like very light mint green. Happy holidays! In the Valentino section right now, and yeah, I'll take one of each. Just gorgeous. The black and white, perfection. The green is perfection. The purple is perfection. In love. This, however, is very interesting. It's black. Again, the light is changing the color a little bit, but it's pure black. I'm not sure about this. And also comes in this bluish knit. Some shoes. And these boots are killer. Lower and higher version, both colors, perfection, absolute perfection. This will be perfect for summer. This little baby is so cute. This one I have very mixed feelings. I wish they made a different heel with it. It will be so much more sophisticated. Something is missing for me with this heel. They're pretty, but I do wish the heel was a little bit different. Some classic Rockstads. They just came out with another style that I don't see here, with Rockstads on the heel. That is very, very pretty. Not the biggest fan of these shoes, but they kind of look good right now in this frame. And my friend is going to model for us again, just to see how the back looks on and how big it is in comparison to the body. The back is perfection. It's quite spacious on the inside. It's quite easy. Is it easy to open and close?
It's very easy.
Very easy to open and close. You cannot put it on your shoulders like this. It's too short, the handle, but you have a quite long chain and it's perfect for crossbody as well. She's tall. She's probably like 5'9", you'll say.
But if you're
5'8", she's 5'8", so she's quite tall, and the length is perfect for her.
If you're with flat shoes though, the chain probably will touch the floor.
Yeah, yeah, that's a good point. Or you can remove it completely if you want to handle it by the handle. Gorgeous back though, and by our evaluation, very comfortable. For all the Blink lovers out there, I have to stop at Mac & Mac and show you all the goodness here. I mean, look at this. So pretty. $1,080 for the blue one. The green is gorgeous. $1,080 for the green one as well. This is the perfect Christmas and Valentine's Day shoe. The perfect shoe for any occasion. It doesn't matter, but OMG. Is this perfection or what? Look at the sparkle. $1,133. I don't know how they came with that price with the 33, but gorgeous. How fabulous are these sandals? Look at the diamond on the heel and a diamond in the front. $1,220. Found few things on sale. This Dior right here is on sale for $690. This one is really pretty. This is another Dior that is on sale. Not particularly my style, but $714 for who ever is interested in them. They have boots, they have Valentino boots up here. Alexander Wang, $237. And there is this Dior flat that is now on sale for $594. We got really tired, so it's time for some coffee now. Sitting at the coffee shop and enjoying a matcha donut and coffee. The donut is for my friend, she loves everything matcha. We had some coffee and donut break, and now we are in the contemporary clothing section because my friend is looking for a coat, and I'm just gonna browse around and see if something will catch my eye. I love this coat up here. It's phenomenal. Really, really pretty, and I like how they mix the prints. Found this brand in Nordstrom, new to me. We are guessing is LMA. If anybody knows the right pronunciation, please let me know. I already asked 3 associates here and nobody knows the exact name. We are guessing is LMA, but it could be anything else. Anyway, let me show you how gorgeous this top is. It's absolutely stunning, and there is another dress that I'm absolutely in love with. Look at how gorgeous this dress is right here. Perfection. This is all Prensa white label. This is really cute. This is an interesting piece. It looks like a raincoat, but very sophisticated one. Also love this cardigan. The sleeves are fun. The color is perfect. Very nice piece. This is the price, $320 for this one. This is Nanushka. Her pieces can be a hit or a miss. This one is really gorgeous. I'm on the fence on this one. The color is pretty, but it can go very wrong on the wrong person. And there is a black and white version as well. Very little house on the prairie. However, this velvet number right here is stunning. This is on the side and there is a piece that comes down. OMG, gorgeous. This reminds me of the jacket I got from Walmart. I just showed you in my previous video with a very different price point. This one is $450 and the one from Walmart was under $50. So here you go. Same fabric, a little bit different and puffier, but overall very similar look. And of course, I was distracted by this beauty. I mean, look at how gorgeous this is. Crystals everywhere. Everywhere. This is a Kuperni bag and is $850. This one is a little bit different. I don't have the price on this one. Very futuristic, very different and unique design on it, and so much bling. This gold retrofit beaded dress is stunning, like stunning. Look at the detail. The detail is amazing. And the price is $995. Sparkles are definitely in. So many designers have crystal elements. This is Cinque set and this is a gorgeous top. And one of my favorite brands, Farm Rio. I have to stop here. I love Farm Rio. If you follow me on Instagram, I share a lot of Farm Rio deals. And I just got a dress myself from the Black Friday sales, and I'm obsessed with it. This is the winter collection. As you can see, the colors are a little bit darker, a little bit moodier, but with their signature one-of-a-kind florals. And this coat is super adorable right here. I basically love everything they make. Let me see this red dress right here. Oh, this is so pretty. Love this Ted Baker jacket. Over 50% off. It was $795 and now it's $318. Great price and it's super cool. This sea jacket is also discounted. $330 from $550. This is a really cool piece right here. LLC faux leather puff jacket for $417 now from $695. The belt is really cool. And just before I go home, I want to show you a little bit of the Christmas bazaar at Columbus Circle. Just a glimpse of what's going on here. It's so beautiful everywhere. They have so many different small booths with a lot of different goodness. Handmade jewelry, hats, candles. Christmas ornaments right here. New York City cups. So many different handmade jewelry from different artisans. Many winter temptations. This is a waffle station. More food here, Italian donuts. They look super delicious. Truffle products right here. They have everything infused with truffle. Butter, salt, sauces. So many good things in this one section. This is the most beautifully decorated booth. Love the detail here. They did a fantastic job with it.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome. It's gorgeous.
Thank you.
Baked empanadas. Absolutely stunning. Crystals.
Massage your face.
Oils.
So it's like
so many different booths with so many unique things. You can support so many artists and creators. Look at how gorgeous this is. I know this booth from last year from Bryant Park. They make treats for your dog. They are adorable. They look super fancy. Look at the packaging. This is like for your spoiled little dog. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. This is all I have for today. If you enjoyed this vlog, if you enjoy shopping with me, please subscribe. Also follow me on my other social media, Instagram and TikTok. I'm gonna post it on the screen. Ciao, and I will see you on my next one.